ஸ்ரீ குருபியான மகாசில்ட்ரன், வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏகலைவா. டுடே செக்ஷன் மேக்ஸ். லாஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் வி சா சிங்கிள் டிஜிட் அடிஷன். நாவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டூ வித் டபுள் டிஜிட் சம். நம்பர் த அடிஷன். ஷால் வி மூவ் டு த கிளாஸ்? யா. Now we are going to do with two digit number. See here, 22. I have written here 22 plus 3. Now we are going to add. After writing this, first you have to write the place value of the number. First you have to write the place value of the number. So what is this place value of the 2? 1's place. Then this 2, 10's place. While adding, you must add first 1's place. You must first add 1's place. Then only you must add 10's place. Then only you must add 10's place. Place. Is it clear, children? Now see here. What is the number here? 2. Then here 3. You are going to add. You must keep this upper number in the mind. 22, no? So you must keep this 2 in the mind, 3 in the finger. 2 after 3, 4, 5. So what is the answer you got? 5. So I am writing here 5. Next, see here, what is the number? 2. Here, what is the number? Whether any number is there? No. Then you must keep this place as 0. Last class I taught you, you all remember, if you add any number with 0, you will get the same number. Is it clear, children? So if you add 2 plus 0, you will get 2. This is the sum we saw last class. Now, see here, first what we saw, the upper number also two digit number, then down you add only one digit number. Now, here also you will be having the number, upper number two digit and down number also two digit number. That, like that addition, now we are going to do. Shall we do? Yeah. See here, I am writing here. 11 plus 24. I am writing here 11 plus 24. I am writing now. So now you have to add. First, what you have to write? 1's place, then 10's place. 1's, 10's. First, what you have to do? You have to add 1's place. You have to add 1's place. What is the number here? 1. Then 4. What you have to do? You must keep 1 in the mind, 4 in the finger. So after 1, what will come? 2, 3, 4, 5. So what is the answer I got? 5. So I am writing here 5. Next, see here, what is the number I am having in 10's place? 1. Down, 2. Now what I have to do? Which number I have to keep in the mind? Whether I have to keep 2 in the mind? No, I have to keep 1 in the mind. So, 1 in the mind. Which finger, which number I have to keep in the finger? 2. So, what will be the number after 1? 2, 3. So, I got the answer. 3. So 11 plus 24, 35. Is it clear, children? Shall we do one more sum? First, what I have to write here? 1's, 10's. Is it clear? Now see here, both the numbers are zero. If you add any number with zero, zero. If you add zero with zero, zero. If you add any number, whatever, see both the numbers are zero. If you add both zero, you will get the same zero. Now see here, 3. What is the number here? 2. Which number you must keep in the mind? Whether you must keep 2 in the mind? No, you must keep 3 in the mind. Which number you must keep in the finger? 2. So 3 after 4, 5. So I got the answer 50. 30 plus 20, 50. Is it clear, children? Now we are going to do addition with grouping two digit number. Grouping means what? Grouping means you have to carry over. You have to carry over the number. Shall we learn that? Now see here. I have written here 51. I have written here 51 plus 9. What do I have written here? 9. Now we are going to add this number. We are going to add this number. Before that, what I have to write? Ones, tens. Ones, tens. Is it clear? Now what I have to do? You have to add the ones place. Now we have to add the ones place. What's the number here? 1. Yeah? 9. So you must keep 1 in the mind, 9 in the finger. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What is the answer I got? 10 I have got. Is it clear? So 1 plus 9 I have got 10. So listen here carefully. I got the answer 10. What I have got? I have got the answer 10. Now, first you have to write this 0, this ones place number here down. First you have to write this ones place number 0 down. Then remaining, what is the number here in tens place? 1. You must write, it is in tens place, no. So you must write this 1 again in the tens place top of this number. Top of this number. Here you have to write and you have to circle it. Here you have to write and you have to circle it. This is they called as carry over. Carry over. So 1 plus 9 you got answer 10. In that ones place number is 0. So that number you are writing in ones place. Then here in tens place you are having 1. That number you must write in the tens place top of this number. First what you have to do now? You must add this 1 with 5. You must add 1 with 5. So what you have to do? 1 in the mind, 5 in the finger. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is the number you got? 6. Then see here down whether you are having any number. No, you are not having any number. If you add number with 0, then what will be the answer? Yeah, very good. The same number. Then what is the number we got here? Can anyone tell me? Very good. We got the number 6. So 6 plus 0, 6. So answer is 60. Is it clear, children? Shall we do one more sum? Yeah. Now see here. 35 plus 15. 35 plus 15. Now see, first what I have to write? Ones, tens. Very good. Ones, tens. I have to write ones, tens. Now we have, what you have to do? You have to add. What is the number here? 5. So you must keep 5 in the mind, 5 in the finger. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, what you got the answer? You got 10. Again, you got 10. So first, what you have to write? You must write this ones place number in the ones place, 0. Then what is the number in the tens place? 1. That you must write it here. That number you must write it here. So the tens place number you must write in the tens place. Now what you have to do? You have to add. First you have to add these two numbers. First you have to add these two numbers. So what you have to do? 1 in the mind, 3 in the finger. 1 after 2, 3, 4. So what is the number you got? You got 4. Now down, what is the number you are having again? You are having 1. So what you have to do? If you add these two numbers, you got one number. That number you must keep in the mind. Then this number you must keep it in the finger. So what is the number you got here? 4. So you must keep 4 in the mind, 1 in the finger. 4 after, what will be the answer? 5. Very good. So you got the answer 50. Is it clear, children, everyone? Now we are going to see story sums. Story sums means word problem. Before that, what we have did, just we are given the number, you will add that number and you will write. But now you are going to add only. Before adding, you have to write a sentence. You have to write a sentence and then you have to add. Is it clear, children? So they will be giving you like this question. In that question, you are going to frame a sentence. Frame a sentence. After that, you have to find the answer. Is it clear? Shall we read that question?
Yeah.
See, listen here, everyone. Keep the fingers on the book. See the question. There are 33 boys and 25 girls in a class. Like you, the classroom is there, the children are there. In that, how many boys are there? 33 boys are there. Then how many girls are there? 25 girls are there in a class. How many children are there in the class? Now we have to find totally, all together, both boys and girls, totally how many children are there? You have to find. Shall we add? So what you have to write first? You have to write your solution. What you have to write? Solution. Now listen here. How many boys are here? 33 boys. So everything it is there in the question, you have to take and write. While doing this problem, first you have to write number of. What you have to write? Number of. So number of. First, what is the sentence they are given in the question? Boys. So number of boys. So I have to write here. Equal to, how many boys are there? 33 boys. So I'm writing here 33. Next, again what I have to write? Number of. Then what is there? Girls. So number of girls. How many girls are there? 25 girls are there. Now what you have to do? You have to add. Is it clear, children? Before, what will you do? Directly you will add the sum and you will find out the answer. Now you have to write like this. Number of boys, 33. Number of girls, 25. So you are going to add. Shall we do? So now what symbol I have to write here? Plus. I have to write here plus. Then after that what I have to do? Very good. I have to write here ones, tens. I have to write here ones, tens. Is it clear? Now we have to add. Before adding that, now we have to write here one sentence. What you have to write? Total number of children, because they are asked how many children are there in the class. So how many children are there in the class, they asked. So first you have to write here total, because you are adding, no? So you have to write total. So you have to write total number of children equal to. So you have to add now. What is the number here? 3. Then here 5. So you have to add 3 in the mind, 5 in the finger. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I got the answer here 8. Is it clear? Next, what is the number here? 3. 3 plus 2, what is the number? Which number you must keep in the mind? 3 in the mind, 2 in the finger. 3 after 4, 5. So I got the answer 5. So 33 plus 25, I got the answer 58. Is it clear? Next, at last, what you have to write? Answer. The same sentence, you have to write it down. Total number of children in the class is equal to, how much children are there? 58. Is it clear, children, everyone? Okay. Thank you, children. We'll see in the next class.